to the body of Steph Curry. And a little shimmy answer from Chris.